most common questions I get is, what exactly do you mean by flexibility? And what I mean by flexibility is that COVID-19 and the impact that this disease has had on all of our families requires our school district to bend over backwards to meet the needs of our families. So when we're looking at remote learning, I want all families to know that we want everybody to do their best, but we certainly don't want remote learning to become a stressor. We don't want remote learning to cause a negative impact on anyone's livelihood or their ability to work from home. So what I would say to our families in terms of flexibility is do what you need to do in order to take care of your family first. Our goal as a school district is to first make sure that we're meeting the physical needs of our students, and that's why we continue to provide breakfast and lunch for our students, also to meet their social-emotional needs, and that's why we're making sure that our teachers are able to connect through things like Zoom and that students can still have access to our social workers or counselors, and then, of course, to meet the academic needs. But the academic needs come after we're making sure that we meet our students' physical needs and their emotional needs. For you and your homes, we want to emphasize again flexibility. Do what you're able to do, but we also recognize that many of you are still having to go out and do your jobs to support your families and to support our communities, and many of you have to work from home. I can say firsthand, it is a very difficult thing to work from home and to support remote learning. So again, do the very best you can, but please know that the district is extremely flexible and we don't expect perfection through our plan. I hope this helps. If you are struggling through remote learning, please contact your child's teacher, your building principal, or one of us here at the district office, and we'll be glad to support you on this journey. Thank you.